Let's see. A truck full of weapons and explosives.
I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham. I'd better tag the truck before startling the thugs inside. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No, no, no! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
If they hear the car, they'll be spooked. I need to follow them from the rooftops, keeping out of sight. This must be the way inside.
Come on, do something. You're making me look stupid.
What do we do about the bat?
Batman. Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two. Crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, lads, we've been working with the other freaks to take down the Bat together. I know, it's been hard. But look on the bright side. We're bloody rich. Look at it all. Lovely, lovely money. And it's all mine.
What about our share?
Don't worry, son. You'll get yours, I promise. Now, any more stupid bloody questions?
Shh! This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
Fistful of cash. This arrangement with Scarecrow is strictly short term.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. And those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down! We'll shoot, but...
won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, folks. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
I'm gonna end you.
Oh, this'll be too easy.
Let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Just like old times, huh? Me coming in at the last minute to save your ass.
These weapons must be destroyed. I must destroy these weapons.
What the hell?
A lot of money here, Bruce. This operation is big.
Thank you.
can't leave without destroying Penguin's guns.
I get it, but I don't know how to do it.
Penguin knows we're tracking him. He's gonna make sure we have our hands full next time.
Alright, I don't understand what I'm supposed to do to destroy these goddamn weapons. Yeah.